down for the Tar Heels. Quentin Smith goes in motion. May on the handoff. Dorn, 15. Dorn at the 10. Dorn tight rope the sideline, and he's in for the touchdown.
Is a different team completely. Now watch number 60, Steinbroker. He gets the block right there. He cuts the man inside. 71 Hamilton makes a good block, and there goes Dorn down the sideline.
Danny Miller has the point, but there's a penalty flag down. That kick was to tie it. The penalty against Clemson for roughing the kicker. It'll be tacked on the kick. The game is tied. 11:19 to go in the third quarter at Chapel Hill.